I'm LauraLaura and today I'm going to be doing my November favourites, and this feels odd because I haven't done a favourites in a few months, and so I'm just going to get straight into what my favourite products of the month are. So, where shall I start? I'm going to start off with a YouTube classic, which is the Naked palette, and I don't know if I've ever spoken about this before apart from when I bought it and mentioned it in a haul, but I just love the Naked palette. I feel, and I love Naked 2 as well. I mean, I don't have Naked 3, but I don't feel like I need it, and I just, there's such a variety. I mean, I use Buck on my eyebrows now, and then I just love the shimmers, and I feel like colours such as Smog and Sidecar really make my eyes pop. So if you have blue eyes, then that's something to bear in mind. And I just love the colours in it. The only thing that's lacking, I think, is a matte black, because there is a matte, like, because there's a sparkly brown and like a sparkly grey silvery colour, but it's just, that's the only thing that's lacking, and I love this, and I really like the pigmentation in these, and they're so blendable. So yeah, I just love my Naked palette. Next is the Bourjois Volume Reveal Ultra Black Mascara, and it's actually really cool. It's got a mirror on the side, which, so if like I want to do it towards the light or just like check my eyebrows or something when I'm facing the light rather than having to move everything, I can just use this, and it's good just to like have in your makeup bag as well. And yeah, I think it's got like, it's a magnified mirror, which is good. But anyway, the mascara itself is really, really good. It's really good for separation, and it's for, it says for volume, but I'd say it's better for length. It doesn't give me much volume. I have to use two mascaras with this because this is good for setting as well, because it doesn't crumble under your eyes. And I just really, really like this. I've never had a Bourjois mascara before, but I really want to try other ones because this is so good. Next is the lipstick that I'm actually wearing today, which is the, which is Maybelline's, what are they? Color Sensational lipsticks, I think, in 725 Tantalizing Taupe. And it's just a really nice, like, your lips with better color, and I really like it. It feels really nice on the lips. I mean, it does rub off quite easily because it's quite a glossy lipstick, it's not very matte, but I just really, really like this for just putting on when I have quite a bold eye. Also for your lips, I have been loving Carmex, and I mean, I've never tried this before, but it's so nice and soothing on your lips. I just got the original one, I think it is, and yeah, classic Carmex, and it feels really smooth on my lips. I can tell, I just put it on at night and I wake up in the morning, my lips feel amazing. It's just really, really good and really affordable. I think it's about £3, and you get quite a big amount of product with it. And finally, I have been loving this Nails Ink colour, which I actually have on my nails today, and it is in Hanover Square, the colour Hanover Square, if you want to say hangover, Hanover Square, and it's just a really nice purpley, dark purpley berry colour, and I think it just looks really nice for autumn. A fashion favourite, which comes by no surprise if you have seen me around a lot, is my new fur jacket from Topshop. And I just adore this. I love the colour, I love the fit, and it's so warm and it's perfect for winter. It's just annoying because obviously it's fur, it's not waterproof, it's faux fur, but it's just not waterproof. I just absolutely love this jacket. Like, my biggest music favourite this month has been Craig David, and I thought I would use Spotify while I can, so I don't know when my sister's going to cancel it. And I have been listening to Craig David's new album, which I surprised myself I hadn't listened to it sooner. His new album, Following My Intuition, well, his latest album, and one of my favourite songs is Sink or Swim. You make the day what you breathe, to either lose or win, so sink or swim, sink or swim, so are you going out on a whim, or gonna lose everything, you either sink or swim. She wishing for trophies and dumb carry-on. Despite her efforts, she's stressing and can't carry on. So yeah, I absolutely love that song. And another one is What If. I just love this whole album. I just love Craig David, basically. I think what I love about Craig David is that he can sing and rap, but both amazingly and both really quickly, and his lyrics are so applicable, like they've all got stories to them, and I just absolutely love that about all of his songs, because they're not like pointless love songs, if you get what I mean. So bad. What if I had simply done? So yeah, there are more songs that I love. Yeah, just those are probably my two favourites. And I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you've noticed, I have got my septum done. I don't have two iron bogeys in my nose. I think when I hide it for school and teachers look at me, they think that I've got two massive bogeys up my nose, but no, I have got my septum done, but because of school I have to have, I'm gonna change it to a ring when it's healed, but at the moment I've got to be able to hide it for school and be able to take it out. So, well, not take it out, but just like flip it up, so I can't have a hoop. But yeah, and if anyone's wondering, yes, it did hurt, and apparently it's the most painful piercing, but I can't remember the pain. I mean, no pain, no gain. And sorry, my card was full, so I just had to delete something, so if I'm a different position, then that's why. I hope that you all had an amazing November, and that you're all feeling great, and looking forward to Christmas, and I hope that you're still enjoying my videos. And if you have any video suggestions, then comment them down below, because I'm kind of struggling for ideas at the moment. I want to do more like current affairs, like what's in the news and everything, so let me know what you'd like to see, because I want to make these videos for you. As well as myself. So thank you so much for watching. I will see you next Tuesday at 6 p.m. Like, comment, share, subscribe, everything you always do. I will see you then. Thanks for watching. Bye.